Next one, Shahavet Ayashi, France, and Yulia Novitska, Poland.